Hello and welcome back to our Sun God achievement run, where we are waiting to embrace manufactories, and we are also at war with the Ottomans, but we are doing nothing because our ally Russia dragged us into this, but apparently we get trashed quite a bit. So let's continue. They're also colonizing the rest of South America, and missionary or converting more provinces. We're also claiming New Spain, so we can attack them at some point. Yeah, we also stabilized our economy quite a bit and are continuing to building manufactories, and I should also start building some universities for enlightenment. But we still have 25 years for that, and we already have some universities in our land. Also building all these small buildings right now, because we get one per month in our income. Or even more than one per month in our income. And we can get a new debate. Yeah, I should remove this one at some point. So but honestly, I'm not so keen on doing these too many good things like support for manufactories or some mana. So I'm just going to let it set. Oh, well, you can have autonomy. And if I get you one more, you win anyway. So, okay, let's do it. And that colonist wasn't the one that got away, it's the one here. Okay. So you can finish it up. There's a trade center too, so that's nice. And maybe we'll get where. Now let's have the clergy be more disloyal. We can give you some money. And we have to take another technology. And where is that? Is that here? Nicaragua? No, that's you. Yeah, you can be a new state. Here, and Suriname should be this one, and that's all the states we can get, so let's call the provinces. And also gain a new military tech with new cannons. Should also increase my army again. Can we get another claim on you? I wonder. And when we can claim with one, two. So you are finished, but you never were used by a colonist. More defensiveness. And yeah, you can sort of, you can have military access. Am I even embargoing Spain or so? No, I'm not. So let's do it. We can also embargo the French, who are beating up each other, and not me. So that's good. Here. And I can convert more. We are soon done with our conversion. We can also start taking more land, and as you just decided to get caught, I'm not going to wait for this. Another claim. So I can take you pretty soon. And you too. So let's move our guys closer to the border and declare war on you. You are finished. You can colonize here. Convert. I can't wait for imperialism. But I'm not even sure if I will use it that much. Let's get some manufactories and also more of these guys. And there seems to be a fort in that province here. So let's siege it down. Incan particularists in what province? Mosquito and Uluwa. That's these two. So you can move here. You can split up and siege a little bit more. And Spain, France is already here. But, well, that's how it goes, I guess. I don't need all of these provinces, and we're just peaced out, so let's get here before the garrison reinforces too much. So who won that war? I guess France. Yeah, France, I took some provinces here, and we also took some provinces here, so Spain is quite weak now. That's good for us. And well, these guys are, first of all, they are Nahuatl or Mayan, and the new Spanish. Can I get military access through you? Yes, I can. Well, you are finished, so let's get you here. Clergy loyal. And walk into you. Because I mean, if I can take it all, it shouldn't give me overextension, should it? It gives me a little bit of overextension. Maybe I'm not going to take it all. I don't care about Xiu. Honestly, I'd like to attack them. But I guess the French will defend them. But you can also give me four reparations and your trade power and all of your money, of course. But it's so much diplomatic points I'm wasting here. Just look, when will Portugal... What about this? Yeah, I don't want to risk anything. So Caribus is okay. Portugal isn't, so that's our peace deal. You can here. And honestly, I'm just dragging this war out a little bit so I can explore these provinces too. There seems to be a fort somewhere. Here. So let's siege that fort. You can go here, you can go here, you can go here. Another fort, and there's also a fort somewhere here, maybe. And there's also a fort, I think, because I couldn't go here otherwise. Yes. War against you. split up more. How are we with institution? Well, we're conquering more land that has it. So that's good. What are you willing to peace out already? Yes, you are. So let's peace you out. Get you home and get you home. And core. Quite some promises. With all of you. Also, let's look at trade buildings a little bit. Maybe great temples also. Yeah, so that's already quite some money invested. How is that looking? Okay, so it actually helped quite a bit to conquer you. But yeah. Do you want to just give me that province? You being allied to France does make it a little bit difficult. But we will see. Can also convert something here. Can we buy some redstone? Yes, we can. Because we are kept in admin or in mill points. It gives us absolutism. We have nothing else to do with them besides getting a very, very expensive tech we don't need right now. So New Spain just rivaled me. Interesting. And let's get more temples. And we can also get an advisor. Let's get a missionary strength guy. And a colony just finished, so let's get one here. Doesn't really matter. Let's only reform the normally I'd say just reform the navy, but as we are kept in the middle, let's just reform the navy. So you will come and spread more and more. So soon we can embrace it. And as our course finish, we can also convert more. we've made our way into the Mexico node. Another finished colony. Oh, that's the city of Cibola. That's nice. Having that one. We can get a new debate. So let's gain more. I can get some military support going here. And because we have way too much mill anyway. Can also bribe a little bit. And let's like this. Thank you very much. Get you going. And as we've lost some stability, some legitimacy, we can also re-buy it. And apparently, we can accept Tuscan culture. Let's gain some more base tax. Manchu. I think next in two diplo attacks we will get imperialism. And we can get a new ability. Let's get the harsh treatment cost reduction. Can we claim this one now? And you we can also claim. Deal with the rebels. Forgot to take the mission for reduced separatism. You always keep them and think, yeah, but use them in the right moment. But I think that would have been the right moment. Well, maybe it will also be good when we get imperialism and just waltz over all of it and have them when we have. 5 less separatism, that's also quite good. So let's get you here, finish that colony, get a new one, convert. But that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you all for watching, have a nice day, and goodbye.